Let's balance the equation for N2 plus O2. We have nitrogen gas and oxygen gas here. We'll also look at the type of reaction and we'll write the states. Let's look at the type of reaction first. We have two things, N2 and the O2, that combines to form one substance here in the products, this NO2. We have two things combining, we call that a combination or a synthesis reaction. Since we have oxygen here, O2 involved, we could call this a combustion reaction as well, and oxidation states are changing. This is also a redox reaction. Lots going on here. Let's balance the equation. Two nitrogen atoms, two oxygen atoms. In the products, one nitrogen and the two oxygens. Looks like if we put a 2 in front of the NO2, the 1 times the 2, that would give us 2 of those. But the oxygens, 2 times 2, that'll give us 4 oxygen atoms. Pretty easy to fix. The oxygen here is all by itself. Let's put a 2, 2 times 2. That'll give us 4, and this equation is balanced. If we were going to write the states, everything here is a gas. This is Dr. B with the balanced equation for N2 plus O2 yields NO2. Thanks for watching.